crazy. So whenever I got to drop my boys and shit, so I'm doing that shit, man. I got like 10 bands put up. As long as I ain't locked up, bitch, I'm making smoke. You hear me? I'm getting paid for all my music anyway. Any song I drop, Crip, I'm getting over $300 for the song, man. So I can just drop. If I just keep consistently dropping good, right, I'm gonna be up, man. Man, it's just like I be having too much shit going on. And the ride, like, if you want Fuka, I wouldn't even be here in the school like that, man. I ain't even gonna catch you.
Hello? I know you fucking hear me, nigga. Answer the fucking door, bruh. I swear you never cared about shit. But your bitch ass drunk. I know that that's your fucking music playing over me with your bitch ass shitty ass beat. All I ever wanted was some damn attention for fucking once. The fuck is wrong with you, nigga? I swear you don't do shit for me. You know what? Fuck you, nigga. Ugh. I swear to God when I see you beat the brakes off your stupid ass. Ooh, you the fucking bitch. Nigga, you the pussy. Fuck you. Oh, you get on my fucking nerves. Hello, nigga, I'm still here.
Bro, just bro, the first thing you do when you see this nigga, tell him play Half by Saint, bro.
I will.
That nigga Saint.
You funny as fuck.
Lesson of the day, God isolates you for a reason. Walk into your purpose. Do what makes you happy. You're not on this earth world to make anybody else happy but you. Nobody else is going to make sure that you're happy but you. So do what you got to do, bruh. Fuck everybody that's against you. Fuck them. You feel me? Fuck them. If they ain't a part of your team, bruh, fuck them.
Lock in for your ass. Get locked out.
Do you wanna...
Out. I wanna what?
Are you living for a bunch of niggas that wanna live like Too Shy Feet?
Exactly. And that's the word of the day, nigga.
Can't say y'all fuck with me, I know y'all not fucking with me. I know a bitch that's out here and she steady trolling me. Gotta keep it real with these niggas, ain't no hoeing me. How to get it out the mud, but that's the pro in me. I been popping shit and running shit way before a label. They say I signed, that's on God, these bitches writing favors. Ain't no bitch in my city even fucking with my table. And I'm beating hoes face, make them lean just like Mabel. And if a nigga try to play me, then I'm cutting off his wallet. These bitches begging for the sauce, but dripping like they taught her. I'm the city Jay-Z, so I'm cocky like a Carter. I thought, bitch, I'm in the lead, I'm something like a star.
Hawaiian type shit. I'm like, I get up there, I run out this seat. I'm like, this shit'll get a Hawaii, nigga.
Is y'all trolling me? Is this a game right now?
Sent my ass to Hawaii, nigga.
They really did.
Pearl Harbor.
Shit? I mean, yeah, I know that shit was beautiful, but like, what was that shit like on the intensive side of it?
I'ma say like this, bro. It's the simplest way I can put it. Seeing Mother Nature like that and living that type of lifestyle and shit like that. Seeing double rainbows every day when I wake up and shit.
He said double though. Like,
and then I stayed on the 7th floor, you feel me?
Yeah.
I can see where the fucking rainbow's starting and I can see where that bitch finished. Like right in my view type shit. So seeing the world like that, you feel me, just really just letting go and realizing like this was what I was falling back on, just my creativity. Literally, that's what I was falling back on. Like, I just got discharged from the military, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, but that's where I was at and this is where I'm at now type shit.
I get higher than the alphabet on pop or peach. I've been up for hours. I just found the sweet dick. I'ma do them sour. Came up off finessing, serve a nigga flower. I've been on my bullshit. You the niggas cowards. Austin got power. Was trapping out in Texas. Fuck as soon as I hit up the doom sound on Netflix. I've been on the block trying to stack it up like Tetris. Know some nigga that keep they same time for big time. Thank you, bro. I already ate, they serve them fifth time. Told 12, I'll leave you.
I've never seen that
same spot. I only got down to get it all.
I've never seen that shit ever before in my life.
Next assignment, Germany.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, so I'm like, oh shit, they mixing the bag up. Another assignment,
they mixing the bag.
Turkey, Guam. So I'm like, oh shit, so every day I'm coming in, I'm like, Miss Taylor, thank you for putting my package together for Hawaii. You feel me? I'm just speaking that shit up. I have no idea where I'm gonna really end up, nigga. I swear, a lot of you not. They could send my ass to Korea, Germany.
Yeah.
I'm like, thank you for putting my package in Hawaii. Tell that shit like every day in class and shit. That's me. I used to tell her that shit in class every day.
I was trapping out in Texas. Fuck as soon as I hit up the doom sound on Netflix. I've been on the block trying to stack it up like Tetris. Know some niggas that they send the time for big time. Thank you, bro, already ate it, serve them fear time. Told to all you these lids for running before you spread mine.
Y'all gotta
see
this.
No train, but I bet the odds won't cross that red line. If you see my name and stone, you gon' see my
shit on the same line.
These niggas be cat rapping about shit they never seen once. We was on the east right there by Cleveland like
the green one.
First time in my mom, Ida. Hey, from the, when I start going low, punch me in. I don't got when I start like that.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
Peace.
I think I played it.
I got Sam on that bitch.
Hey.
I'm trying to get him
to sing
on the last part, too.
Uh-huh. Hey. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Tell me out. Put your house in your car. I'm saying you think on my grind. You let me get sleep. Background noise. Beep. Background noise. Beep. Background noise. Beep. Money my language. That's what I speak. Money can I go.
Okay, let's see. Okay. Is it going? Hello, documentary. Today is March 17th at 12:47, and I'm claiming it. Brandon's gonna be famous, and I'm Kyra, and he's making a beat for me, but I'm his sister, so he's giving it to me for the free, but like, he don't do freebies, okay? So don't expect that. Pay him his money and listen to his music.
Immersing myself, so I'm gonna feel this first. Just a minor setback, got me feeling cursed. And what performed against you, surprised by the diverse. A shout out to the opponent that she said I'd go through worse. But ever since I got, didn't have no time to think like, well, I really wondering, like, who down for that type of thing. Don't get mad when I'm overwhelmed by the things. Reality is you switched up, and you was never king.
Just coming right out, and then no lies and ease.
Like, here, somebody gotta come with me, bro.